Okay, forget stealth! Smoke them! Okay, go! Okay, forget stealth! Smoke them!
Thank you. trains block the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Anya to Cole. Anya to Cole, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Fenix. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes,
can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus? Did
Marcus make it? Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion, the lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got
to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it.
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the Locust. But there's no time left
for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.
Marcus, you sent reinforcements. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here, too. You'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Yeah, we see it.
Yeah.
with that.
Reinforce that door!
Yeah, even the silverback can't get in.
Oh, shit!
Dad, know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's gotta be a way in.
Thank you. They dug in here, but it ain't because of us. They're running scared of the Lambent.
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track!
You know what they say about the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
Yeah! It's a bloody train coming the other way!
Everybody off the tracks!
Oh, shit! They see us!
They know we're here now, and where we're heading.
We're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
And this bloody facility has been here all these years. With all the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open. Hold them off!
Hostile!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cams. Look for the service ladder.
We're looking!
Got some on me.
Let's clear that switch and get the lights on in here.
years it took the government to build it.
And when they were planning on sharing it with the rest of us.
Elevators work this time.
The generator room.
Any advice, Dad?
You need to throw three switches. That shuts down the whole generator by stages. But there'll be Locust in there waiting for you, Marcus.
Fine by me.
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have saved you from all this. God, I tried.
Don't, Marcus, please.
I'm the one who needs some forgiveness. I've cost you everything. I can see it.
He's gone, Dad.
Dom's gone.
Marcus, I wish I could bring him back.
But all I can do is make sure you all have a future. I won't fail you this time. I promise.
From still working. What happened?
Well, we shut the damn thing down. Is there some other power supply?
The Locust must have a backup supply somewhere else.
Ah, shit. That could take hours to find.
Cut off the coolant. That'll take the generators offline. But it'll
cause one hell of an explosion.
Well, that works for me. Come on, let's find the valves.
Marcus, you're gonna have to get out of there fast.
Don't worry, Dad. We will.
Thank you.
three left!
Okay, Dad, stand by.
Wow, look at that. Instant summer.
Anya to Cole. Baird? Anyone receiving?
Hey, we heard that explosion 5 clicks out. Having fun?
Baird, where are you?
We're inbound, baby! The Navy's here! Whoa!
Bloody hell. They found the UIR. It's a Garazny ship.
Yeah, we're having a reunion with our old indie buddies, baby. Time for a grass-stopping party. You ready to roll? Whoa!
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on, Jack.
Thank you.
I was expecting bouquets, a band, maybe something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where's Dom and Dizzy?
Dizzy's taking the submarine offshore. Dom didn't make it.
Oh, fuck no.
Somebody's gonna pay. Somebody's gonna fucking pay!
He got us this far. Let's finish it. Sam, Jace, get back to the ship and help him out. They need intel on where to land the troops.
But Marcus, you need us here with you.
It's not negotiable, people. Ship out.
Hey, Sam. Take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. You too, Ben.
Okay, we're heading for the main tower. This is where it ends, one way or another. So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him.
Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
AR-06 on task, Phoenix. We'll lay down fire for you.
Roger that, 06.
Yeah, at least we got air support for a change.
More than just open doors now.
Oh shit! Jack is back, baby!
I need ammo.
Thank you.
be no charm this time, bitches!
Okay, move!
Commander, you can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least 2 more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn 5-star hotel.
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
Sweet.
The future of Sarah rests with you. When the
Whoa,
war is
what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
The research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not.
This is the last Cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad? Looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming. They've seen us! Gotcha! People!
it up! Once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills lambent cells. In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that.
Sweet.
as the last siege beast! Guards! Trescu, Stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building now!
Marcus, can I ask how,
the bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Will you look at this place? I really thought I knew Prescott. It makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years while we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it. We're here. Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses the whole way. Stand by. Bring it.
Yeah.
that's the last of them. Dad, we're on our way up. Come on, get inside and barricade the doors.
Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally?
You think he'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lambent are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
E-Day? What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past them, are we? You gotta score the circle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back! Sneaking past them, are we? We gotta score the circle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!
Nothing.
Reach the door soon, Marcus.
Let's worry about the grubs first. Lock out! Guard!
The only way up.
I don't see the elevator cars. Must be at the top.
Shit! Who they build this for anyway?
It's a freaking palace. Thanks, Prescott. Good use of my taxes. Ah, shit! Bear, fix this!
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. Do you have a fever? Intense muscle pain?
No.
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking their own sweet time.
Ah! It'll be slow going up, too. Thanks.
Where all that sculpture and arty shit came from?
You're gonna tell me.
the National Museum of Ephira. Prescott saved friggin' statues instead of us, assholes.
Nice to feel valued. Come on, brass them up! Keep them off the lips! Who's next? We need ammo.
Marcus.
Take the stairs, over there!
your father nearly 20 years to deal with the Lambent. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? Because that was before E-Day, right?
Don't listen to that bitch! Get upstairs! Split up! We need covering fire!
God damn, my ass feels meet him right now!
Okay, run! Head for the stairs!
Listen to me, Marcus Fenix! I will not let my people die! We have a right to live! A right to this world! Your father must complete his task!
Well, that's one thing we agree on!
Hey, look up there! Splat!
You want to bring down the roof?
No, no, just the counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable!
Beats being roasted. Solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift.
Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not. Got something. The grubs are waiting for elevator A. So... three, go!
Guess who, motherfucker!
Fire in the hole!
Dad's in here somewhere. Dad, we're on your floor now.
Look for the door with the external power unit.
Okay, hang tight. They've got a turret outside your lab. Find some cover.
Cease fire, asshole!
Get here, catch this!
We're outside your lab, Dad. Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting at the end. One lock down, Dad. One more to go. That's two, Dad. We're heading back.
Marcus, Anya, it's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well. And they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So then...
Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Well, what else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I had to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
They've evolved so much since I last saw them.
Just keep your head down!
Target the fire!
Take a while to activate the device.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off.
Arrived!
reach the device now!
Heads up, Mira!
No! I will not allow this! Stop!
He's dead and die, motherfucker! Take that, you bitch! Oh, shit! Shit! We're on fire! We're on
fire! No! Carmine! Everyone, take that bitch down!
Damn it! I thought we were killing that bitch!
How long is this gonna take, Dad?
I need to increase the output by stages. It'll take a while.
Save. Thanks for the help.
Revive me!
It's going to take a while to activate the device.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off!
Reach the device now!
Heads up, Aspira! No! I will not allow this! Stop!
He's there to die, motherfucker!
You bitch! Oh, shit! We're on fire! We're on
no!
Fire!
Carmine!
Everyone, take that bitch down!
Damn it!
I thought we'd do this bitch!
How long is this gonna take, Dad?
I need to increase the output by station. It'll take a while.
Remind me!
Never enough time to eat!
species will die!
Good, it's off the tower! Now bring it down and hammer it!
Revive me!
You said you tested this. How?
On myself, Damon. I had to see how the emulsion developed over its life cycle. So I injected myself with it to accelerate things.
Oh, my God.
We saw what it did to humans and Mercy.
Go,
Dad. This tower's too unstable now.
I'm sorry, Marcus. I'm not going to make it.
It's okay. I'll carry you.
Marcus, the emulsion developed faster in me because I forced it to. I had to find out how it reproduced.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
No. You are not going to die.
It's too late, Marcus. Every cell in my body's breaking down. And this is going to happen to every contaminated cell on Seraph. It has to.
No, goddammit, I can't lose you again!
I'm glad I was able to see you again, Marcus. Now go and live for me.
God!
Dad, no. He's gone.
He's gone!
He's gone.
Hold your fire.
Ah, so pious and immoral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn. Jacinto. And now this. And his arrogance finally killed him.
Feel that?
Oh.
That's
everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Whatever it takes, I'm here.
What's left on you? What have we got left now?
Tomorrow, Marcus. We finally got a tomorrow.